Hello and welcome. I'm Jedi83. Welcome back to my Geek Lounge. It has been a long time. It has been a long time. And I do want to say, before we jump into this game, I do want to share with you why it has been such a long time. My goal is that I do want to start doing these streams on a much more regular basis. It has always been my goal to these streams on a regular basis. The problem is I have a busy life. I have a family. I have kids, I got a wife, I have a job. I am starting up a side business. I've been taking classes. I've got a lot of stuff, honestly. And sometimes gaming just gets put in the background. The issue being that when gaming gets put in the background, it's just my streaming does too, because the streaming, I'm not trying to make a job into streaming. I like gaming and I just share my gaming on streams. So yeah. So that's why it's been months and months and months before since I've been able to do streams. Okay, a little bit about me. I'm Pagan. I'm trained to be a priest. I just finished my training and I'm just finishing it all up. If you want to learn more about Wicca and my opinions on it, Wiccan.pw, who is also the sponsor of this video. Actually, the Pagan organization I'm starting up actually now owns this channel, along with all my other web properties, too. I'm just going to make life a little easier for me to run them and all these businesses. But that's enough about me and that. My goal is to do more streaming. Maybe Sunday, Tuesday might be a workable schedule of some sort. I don't know. We'll see where life takes me. More gaming, even maybe if it's not on a regular basis. 9 p.m. Eastern is a really convenient time for me, so that's probably when the streams will be. Maybe if I can't dedicate fixed days, I'll at least try to say fixed time. But okay. Pokemon Silver. This is what we were playing last time, and I want to finish this game at least once in my life. So let's go ahead, unmute the game audio, and just hop right back into it and see if I remember where we are. The time's close enough. It is Sunday, that is true. Alright. Okay, we are early in the game. Okay. Are they healed? Hey, look, they're healed. There's that. Something like that. Okay. Really? My controller's mapped backwards. Of course it's... Okay. I'm gonna go on assumption we've already taken the Poke Egg in. I got a Pokédex but no egg, so that must be the case. Alright, we're gonna go back on this other route back here, so I can level up with a few XP on those two level 2s I've got. Route 29, okay. Let's just grind a couple of quick little battles right here. use the other than tail whip, and it's gonna hurt. Isn't he? Maybe he's too dumb to only know his tail whip. I don't know. Ideally, I'd like to just take him down with Geodude so I get full XP. And not have to split it with somebody else. Let's do. Oh, okay, there we go. I don't lie, I was a little worried about that one. If I died to level 3 Rattata, I would. I'd not cry, but I would be sad. Gonna get lucky and all he's gonna do is tail whip me again. Hi. Doc snuck into my office. Is he gonna try to get his 2 seconds of internet fame here? Say hi to the internet. Oh look, we can almost see a nose. Okay. I was hoping not to do this. I'll switch in Hoot Hoot just so, because it's another level 2 that could definitely use the XP. Ouch. Yeah, damn, that was, well, that didn't work out. Yeah, I'll use another one. Two Rattatas, and we're back to healing now. Okay, and you do hit level 3. Yay. Okay, normally I'd swap a lower one into his place, but we're just gonna grind a little more with him. As long as he's able to. We definitely want him not level 3. I'm thinking by the end of the next round I want everyone at least I don't even know. I've never actually played this game through. I hate to say it, I love Pokemon, but I'm limited. My actual like hardcore experience is limited to the first gen game, so Red and Yellow, the first stadium, Snap, the anime, and just 20 plus years of nostalgia. Yeah. But that's the goal here in the Geek Round, just so I can play all the games I couldn't play when I was a kid. Well, my kids are playing in their room. Sorry about the background noise. Pretty sure the microphone's probably catching it, at least a little bit. Got another hoot hoot here. Okay, level 4. Yeah. Alright, you know what? Let's go ahead. Just because he's starting to get a little low, we'll swap this Hoot Hoot in. We got ourselves a Rattata! Using Super Lake Tail Whip, yes! Okay, as long as I don't miss. There we go. We got that one in the bag. Oh, I thought we were gonna actually fill it out in one battle. Oh, well. Okay. Let's see if we can do one more before we have to go back and heal up. Definitely glad that healing in this game is free. It would suck if I had to pay every time I went to a Pokemon Center. Let's go ahead and take this heal again. Let's see how we handle this route. Spinarak, I assume. Alright, String Shot, I'm gonna assume it's gonna lower my speed, yep. No poison, still poison, okay. Let's see if we can catch him, so I'll use Growl. I'll just toss this Pokeball. Two, three, gotcha. But we are gonna go ahead and save our game. Oh no, I don't want to give him a. There we go. Now we got a Spinarak. We're just gonna defeat this one. I'm gonna need the XP. Nice. Ooh, nice, okay. It's gonna use bubble, that's gonna hurt. Not as bad as I thought. As I do more damage to him. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and swap him out. Cyndaquil would not be my first choice, but he's what I've got. This is gonna hurt. Oh, five levels at least helped. Okay. Ooh, level 4 on the Hoot Hoot. A few points for Cyndaquil. Go ahead and swap Geodude back into the first position. Just because he's fully healed. Oh. Oh, we're just going to go ahead and keep grinding the same patch. Another Spinarak, it looks like. Sting might hurt. Oh, okay, I took a poison. I was hoping not to avoid that. But hey, it's fine. This should finish him off. There we go. Hasta la vista. And we got ourselves a Hoot Hoot. Next time I stream, I should probably remember to set this back to days. poison's gonna, I think, be the biggest issue here. Yeah, definitely gonna be the biggest one. Okay. It's fine. We'll wear him down with Geodude and then I'll swap him out, or not. Alright, we're just gonna swap him out. That Poliwag needs a little love. Bubble! That was anticlimactic. I lost some more attack. Oh, look, that actually did something respectable. Come on, finish him off, finish him off, finish him off! Nice. Level 5 on my Geodude! Okie dokie. So we go ahead. Switch you to here. Let me see some stats real quick. 49. 15, okay. So let's see what we'll keep him in. Let's head back. We'll heal, and we're going to dump Spinarak in the box. Oh, poor Geodude. Ah, Hanuma. One, two, three, four, five, doo 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 doo. Alright. Honestly, I don't even know. I just sort of ramble at times, don't I? This is part of being me, I suppose. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and deposit it. That right there. Good, good, good. Second. Just taking half a second there to just make sure my audio hopefully has been captured. That's usually where I script the most, is audio not getting captured. And let us gonna do a little bit more grinding. We'll be right back. Sorry about the little pause right there. My wife smelled something burning, and of course I had to go investigate. Nothing I need to worry about. So let's go back to grinding! Okay, I think we're at a point where we can go ahead and actually start hitting this path. First trainer battle or two, so should tell us if I need to grind a little more, or what the deal is. We'll stop here, grab this berry off the tree. Hey, look! Did I tell this thing? I already know. Fit as I can be for a trainer battle. Oh. I mean, this guy wants to battle. You look weak, sugar! Youngster Joey wants to play! This will give me an idea, I hope, if I need to keep grinding or what the deal is. Thank you. Okay, looking more on my defense here. Good tackle. That trainer battle went actually surprisingly well. I'm very happy about that. One more should finish this Pidgey off. Oh, he's only level 2. I didn't notice that. Alright, bada bing, bada bang, he's down. Alright, he's gonna use over Tata now. Yep, we're not gonna go ahead and change. We're gonna just keep going. Level 4 to my level 5. Don't mess. Cool. If I messed, he might have had a chance. And youngster Mickey, or Mikey, whatever. I hate the name Mikey. My name's Michael, so I can call Mikey. I hate that. The mic so I don't have to talk this loud. I'll keep it up. Now we're going to go ahead and let me just resort my Pokemon. Thought I had 13 to go. 83 to go, so that's the order. Go ahead and take a save right here. I think that makes a little bit of progress already. Or we have 36 minutes into a stream. I can do 36 minutes. Get it in the spinner rack, we'll just make a quick one up here. There you go, poison with everything, yeah. And I think this is a great time to tell you about the website. I have a couple of them. I have Wiccan.pw. This is my New Age website. That's our official sponsor / corporate overlords. But if you want to read about my gaming reviews, my retro gaming and whatnot, my thoughts on the geek world, hackerlabs.net. Yep, hackerlabs.net. My personal geek and otaku blog. And like all the rest of my sites, it is 100% free, including ad-free. Because I don't roll that way. back, but I want some healy heals. He's gonna growl at me. Let's see if I can get at least a little something out of this one. Surprised Geodude hasn't learned any new skills yet. Maybe at his next level up. Come on, dude. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to swap him out after this one here. Goes on probably to 2, yep. Yeah. We'll swap him. Can I get 2 Pokemon to level up in 1 battle? That would be so awesome if that happened. Will it happen here? Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. I'm just looking at something to fill in the space. Got a level. Did Geodude? Dang. Nope. 4. I am 4 XP away. Alright, let's go get a heal real quick. Thank you.
Thank you.